in the previous week, Hardware have been perfecting our design, making sure everything is machinable, and making sure everything is as easily machinable as possible. So we've been creating we've also been creating the 2D drawings, which will allow our parts to be machined, and will allow those of us who will go and make these machinable parts to have the 2D drawings in front of them while they are attempting to make these parts.